The following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making her way to the ring, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
Here comes one half of WWE's twin magic, Brie Bella.
You know, Brie and Nikki are almost impossible to tell apart, as we've seen for some referees in the past.
And approaching the ring, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Brains, beauty, and brawn. Natalya's awesome.
From Union City, New Jersey, AJ Lee.
Here comes AJ, and she looks determined to walk away victorious tonight.
If she can slap on that Black Widow, she's almost assured the victory, Cole.
And from Norwich, England, Paige.
And here she comes, the young woman that many people believe will be the future of the Divas division, Paige.
The future and the present, Cole. Paige isn't standing idly by waiting for her turn. She's taking it.
And from Raleigh, North Carolina, Summer Rae.
Check out the look on Summer Rae's face, King. She means business here tonight.
Oh, that's for sure, Cole. Summer Rae will settle for nothing less than a win here.
And from the Pacific Islands, Tamina Snuka.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
AJ likes to think of herself as the most dominant diva of all time.
Well, her 295-day diva title reign certainly backs that claim.
Show. Here's a girl in Paige that was told she wasn't pretty enough to be a WWE diva.
What?
And that she needed to change who she was. She needed to be like everybody else. And you know what she did? Nothing. She just went about her business, determined to become the best diva in the business, and look at her now.
Yeah, and you know how you know she's truly determined? She went out on her own at age 14 and traveled all over the world, perfecting her craft in France, Germany, Belgium, Norway, you name it, she's been there. That's devastating.
It's all over for Tamina.
Yep, she gone. What's gonna happen now?
You have to imagine that Paige's travels have played a huge role in her becoming the groundbreaking diva she's become. I mean, in a relatively short period of time, she went on to become the first NXT Women's Champion, as well as the first to hold both that title and the WWE Divas title simultaneously.
I can assure you that, Michael. AJ Lee seizes the opportunity. Oh, man! Natalya being hammered! Nicely reversed there by Natalya. Oh, man!
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Ouch, that can't be good. Summer Rae needs to get herself out of this predicament, and fast.
There goes Natalya. Hey now! It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Oh no!
Trying to put her away. Oh jeez. Great move.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Ooh, that did it. This could be big.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
Look out! Sharon Hill, an incredible maneuver. Oh!
Not today, too fast.
Oh no, that could be it for AJ.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. And Brie comes up with a vicious counter.
Nice move.
Here comes Brie Bella. Brie Bella, and that's it for Summer. Summer Rae's been eliminated. She's gone.
If a Diva's going to enter a fight with AJ Lee, they're going to need to be ready for anything. The strategy has to be to create some separation from AJ. Just keep some distance in hopes of connecting with some offense of your own. That way, you can build momentum and really get things going.
Slowly back to her feet. And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. She's trapped.
Oh, Brie Bella. Just sizing her up here. This isn't gonna be good. Gosh, I wish she'd focus on me like that.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
Reversal.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, Brie Bella.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle.